We have far too many fatalities, far too many fatalities, that are the result of people being hit by moving vehicles. It's not acceptable. You know, we got the state to lower the speed limits in our urban areas. We got them to go down to 25 miles per hour. That's not enough. Our goal is to get to, you know, we have this Vision Zero goal. I always feel uncomfortable saying that because it's been a real struggle to even make progress, but we've got to make progress.